Joshua Palmer caught 4 of 6 targets for 53 yards last week, but with Keenan Allen back, it bumps him down the list even further, and he also had less targets than Gerald Everett, which is very surprising. So with that being said, going forward, in your fantasy playoffs, find a better option.